Two terrorists were shot dead in an encounter with the security forces in Dragad Sugan area of the Shopian district. An overgrown worker was also shot dead. One of the terrorists is believed to be Saju Magrey of the Hizbul Mujahideen. Police said Magrey was involved in a series of terror crimes, including IED incidents. The identity of the other militant and OGW is being ascertained. Guns and ammunition have been recovered from the site of the encounter.